We've got to stop now for a serious commercial word.
A quick reminder. Lubriderm lotion helps heal your dry skin and protect it. Remember, the one created for dermatologists is the one that heals and protects. See you later, alligator.
Now for your bath. Lubriderm introduces the Loofah Bar, with natural loofah to gently exfoliate for softer, smoother skin. See you later, alligator.
Pine Saw Power!
Five times the active ingredients of the number two kind to power through the toughest grime and kill staph germs that imitator can't.
Pine Saw Power!
You've got the power to get it Pine Saw.
Twice the power.
That makes a big difference.
Professional plumbers on professional strength liquid plumber.
The other liquid drain opener is diluting standing water.
This stuff does it. It's more powerful. So twice as much power attacks the hair clog and bam.
Goodbye, clog.
Get twice the power to the clog.
It's time to enjoy some serious commercial products.
Could you get me some?
Switched to AT&T in the last 2 years. And thousands more switch every day. Switch now to AT&T for competitive prices and unsurpassed quality. It's easy to be with the best. Call 1-800-742-3555.
Presenting some more of the 2000 body parts you can clean with Lever 2000, the deodorant soap that's better for your skin. Studly parts like your delts and pecs, and smoochable parts like the nape of your neck, the small of your back, the backs of your thighs, elbows, knees, even parts that surprise. And all because Lever 2000 has special skincare ingredients, so it's as good for touchy-feely parts as it is for rough-and-tumble parts. Lever 2000, the deodorant soap that's better for your skin and all your 2000 parts.
All right, Gladys, from the top.
Though we know you love butter, Fleischmann's found something other. It's over butter. All the smoothness of butter with a rich, creamy flavor. Over butter. It's either move over butter or nothing at all. With sweet, creamy buttermilk, zero cholesterol. Move over butter.
New move over butter from the folks at Fleischmann's.
I smoke, but with my kids in the car, smoking's curbed. No big deal. I've got Wrigley Spearmint Gum. That cool, clean taste is a family favorite. When I can't smoke, I enjoy pure chewing satisfaction.
The American Impressions Collection from Ethan Allen. Just because you don't have a lot of money to throw around doesn't mean you have to live with disposable furniture. Right now, there's a sale going on at your local Ethan Allen.
Thursday night jam with Randy Travis and Ben Matlock. But can they pull enough strings to beat a murder rap? Matlock and on Jack's Place. It's a new man.
Sid's got a surprise for me.
He's good.
Jack's Place after Matlock Thursday.
Saturday, looking back, what was your favorite great television moment? Was it Rhoda's wedding? Little Ricky's birth? Archie takes on the meathead? The Smothers Brothers get censored. Your first look at the Fonz. Don't miss a two-hour special of great television moments. Saturday. TV.
Time to wake up. Watch the real commercials, all right? If you can hear me, shake your head. Got it? Okay.
Hey, listen to this. Dear Century 21, when we met Pat...
I was nine months pregnant. We had just relocated from Los Angeles. Pat was wonderful. She helped us get acquainted with the area and helped me feel at ease about having my baby so far from home.
A recent survey named Century 21 number one in customer service. But people like Pat don't have to read a survey, just their mail.
Nice work, Pat.
Century 21. Nobody works harder. Nobody cares more.
Wow, that's a lot of shrimp.
At Red Lobster, enjoy 30 shrimp for just $9.99. Lemon pepper, scampi, fried, and grilled shrimp. 30 shrimp, just $9.99. Only at Red Lobster.
I hate blind dates.
When life turns up to heat,
he's here.
Nothing protects you like Degree antiperspirant. It's body heat activated to release extra protection.
Jeff? Hi.
Degree, your body heat turns it on.
Tomorrow, we'll touch base with American soldiers still serving in Somalia.
Also, those celebrity exercise gadgets put to the test.
Plus, Dr. Benjamin Spock, Richard Gere, and Scent of a Woman's Chris O'Donnell.
On Good Morning America, tomorrow.
Before Madonna, there was Marlena Dietrich. She shocked the world and got away with it. For the first time, her scandalous home movies and the daughter that kept her secrets.
I don't think my mother would think of herself as a lesbian, though.
Primetime Thursday.
TV's funniest commercials will continue in a moment.
Saturday on the Commish, Tony faces the most important case of his career.
We got a kidnapping, a baby, 6 months old. This is a holding pen for babies on the black market.
The Commish, Saturday. This is a NewsNine 24-hour news source update.
Good evening, I'm Nanette Hansen with a look at some of the stories we're working on for the Night Report at 11 o'clock. The debate waging on in the House tonight between Republicans and Democrats on the family leave bill. The Senate not expected to vote on the measure now until tomorrow. Consumer confidence has brought a welcome boost to the travel industry this winter. Tonight we'll have a look at what deals are available. While in Concord, some lawmakers, upset that condoms have made their way into public schools in New Hampshire. We'll have details in sports. Good night for the Bruins. They topped Quebec 4-1, and a return to cold weather, says Rick Gordon. He'll have the full forecast at 11.
When you come into banks, you know what to expect. Since 1957, when we sold our first car, we've maintained the same philosophy, and that is to treat people fairly, and that will never change. Our customers are very loyal to us because we listen to what they have to say, and that's why they keep coming back. We have a salesperson who's been here for 20 years, and he's starting to meet with third-generation customers, and it's become their family tradition to do business with us here at banks.
New Hampshire's Night Report, tonight at 11.
If you're not satisfied with one of our tires, please feel free to bring it back. Thank you.
Don't go to sleep now. Here's a commercial break that will be over in less than 3 minutes.
Never realized the world was so full of hazards.
That's why there's a company like MetLife, because sometimes things do get out of control.
Hey!
That's why over 45 million people look to Met to be there when things go wrong. That's why you should get Met.
It pays.
What could be worse? Sometimes I feel like there's nothing worse than a yeast infection. Except the cost of curing it.
Is there anything that costs less?
Less than Monistat 7?
If you've been looking for a cure that's just as effective but costs less, try FemCare.
The cure's the same, but the cost isn't.
FemCare is just as effective as Monistat 7. And doctors have trusted the ingredient in FemCare for over 15 years.
It's a real alternative.
Trust FemCare, the cure that costs less.
What can be better?
Have you discovered Vibrance? Vibrance shampoos and conditioners infuse each strand with healthier shine, livelier color, and newfound fullness. Want hair this full of life? Discover your Vibrance.
I'm visiting my in-laws. I smoke. They don't. No bother. I've got Wrigley Spearmint Gum. That cool, clean taste is most inviting. When I can't smoke, I enjoy pure chewing satisfaction.
We take a red or ripe tomato, fluffy as mashed potato, this side of Idaho.
We make a mean lean cuisine.
We take an angel hair pasta, toss it with lots of wicked marinara.
We make a mean lean cuisine.
We take a ooh la la French cut green beans, roasted chicken like never ever seen. Stouffers makes a real mean,
real mean
lean cuisine, real mean.
Monday.
You
promise you'd keep us.
Abandoned by his parents.
My husband beat my boy Gregory.
Ignored by the system.
Would you like to come and live with us?
Yeah.
He's not an orphan, George.
He's gonna go where I tell him.
What he did next made him a hero.
Doesn't anybody care what I want?
Based on the true story of the boy who divorced his parents, Gregory K, Monday.
In 1 week, his silence ends.
Join me live from Michael Jackson's home.
The King of Pop talks to Oprah next Wednesday.
TV, funniest, funniest commercials. Make
them laugh! Before you pull it over, slip it on, zip it up, caress to feel softer. Before you button it up, slide it on, wrap it round. Caress. It's the first step to feeling beautiful. It's the moisturizing body bar with bath oil. Caress leaves skin softer than soap can. Before you tie it up, clip it on, step on in, or step on out. Before you dress, caress.
When Jeffrey catches a cold, we see the pediatrician.
I love my pediatrician. He's my dad.
He recommends Dimetapp Elixir.
Doctors have recommended the Dimetapp brand over 200 million times. It relieves sneezing, nasal congestion, runny noses.
And Jeffrey really likes the great taste.
Doctors recommend Dimetapp for their families and yours. Now get the great taste of Dimetapp Elixir in new Dimetapp chewable tablets.
Mom, a new leotard!
Oh, what happened?
It must have been when I braked for the pothole. It looked like the grape juice exploded.
And the ballet's tomorrow.
Honey, we'll get it out.
But I thought it was hopeless. I just bought this Tide, so I crossed my fingers and threw it in.
Tide with bleach alternative for Tide cleaning and bleach-like whitening. This liquid detergent gets it this white, but Tide with bleach alternative gets it whiter.
And Jenny looked perfect.
If it's gotta be clean, it's gotta be Tide.
Right now, McDonald's is making something special for you every month. A burger above and beyond what's already on our menu. And it'll be big on taste. It's called McDonald's Burger of the Month. This month, get the mouth-watering double quarter pounder with cheese, a half pound of 100% pure beef piled high on a sesame seed bun. As for the next burger of the month, we'll be making it equally delicious. What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
Late one night in Kalamazoo.
Every week, when Stephanie reads stories to preschoolers,
you see the picture?
The look on the children's faces is priceless. And that's made her life so much brighter. Even though Stephanie has never even seen their faces. To learn what you can do in your community, call the Points of Light Foundation.
Two sisters joined at birth. A love so strong, even death couldn't separate them. The remarkable story of their lives and their parents' agonizing decision. Join us for a 2020 You'll Never Forget, Friday.
I'm Ted Koppel. Later on Nightline, they've seen neighbor turn on neighbor. They've been shot at and scarred in the worst ways. The smallest victims in Bosnia, children of war, tonight.